What's going on, guys? Bam here. Welcome back to the channel. I'm with my buddy Vorbad. He's my good friend. We've been playing Rust a lot lately, and now that I've moved to Call of Duty, pretty much from now on, he's here. He's helping me out. We're gonna record a zombies video together. So how you feeling, Vorbad? How you feel about this?
Doing pretty fine.
Doing pretty fine? You're doing pretty fine? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, well, we're going to get right into this. He's going to start the game, and then once we're in the game, we'll be back.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
Alright, we're in the game now, boys. We got that door warbound. I'll do the beast.
Roger.
We got a max ammo. Alrighty. Okay, we got everything open.
Okay.
Just save a zombie.
Are you shitting me? You think this is the key to the city?
Okay, got it.
I cannot imagine its power. Guard it with your life.
So yeah, guys, we're not professionals here. We're not gonna be we know how to get the pack-a-punch and the shield and all that stuff, but we're not gonna be going hard with the Easter egg and stuff like that and getting the sword. We don't know how to do that.
I thought I just killed all everyone. I'm so scared.
Sorry, it wouldn't matter if you did. Alright, oh shoot, I did the ritual without you in here, so you're not gonna get the 500 points. Sorry.
It's all good. I got my 69-0.
This is a nightmare. It has to be.
69-0. But, I was thinking about recording this entire video of zombies. And then just have it as, you know, multiple episodes on my channel, so you don't just, you know, break it up into some episodes. I figure that'd be good content. And I know zombies are a big thing. A lot of people like to watch zombies, so we'll be doing that. Warbat, are you playing with that zombie down there?
Yeah. My legs are going in front of me, and I'm laying really weird for some reason. But it fixed. I'd like to shove this. The worm must be taken to the zombie's place. Doing like some weird walk. It's like a dance move. Sacred it could be a dance place. Move.
Really? Then what?
Oh yeah, you man. That is a nice dance move. Must be collected. He's whipping and nay-naying.
Whipping and nay-naying. That's yeah.
All right. How many points we got? All right, let's hit up the box area. I'll do it. What? We'll kill the zombie real quick. So we have the box. I'm gonna get the demon thing.
Okay.
And do the next thing here.
They are coming. They've already corrupted this world with their
smack, smack, smack. Where is it? There we go. Alright, so we got all that open.
That shit is crazy! Those fuckers couldn't even touch me!
Oh, hello. You are a strong zombie. Alright, I got the next ritual piece.
Sit down, shut up, stay dead.
You're gonna be the guider of all the ritual pieces. So, you know.
Let me get the last zombie, because I need to,
Oh yeah, I have enough.
I wanna hit the box. We should both hit the box once. Where is the zombie?
I have no clue.
Oh, here he is. Alright, cool. Oh, there's one more left, so...
Oh, guess what? I'm on my sniper spree.
Oh my god, are you serious again?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's the locust, though.
I got the dingo, light machine gun.
can't wait to get like all snipers.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It's just slightly wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes.
Alright, let's just save up on points this round. And then... we'll see what we can do next.
Okay. Ooh, unlock this game with the sniper.
Shit, I'm really out. I need to start aiming better.
Alright, I need to get a little more points here so I can open the next ritual room.
Okay.
I need 1,250. Where the heck is he? He's over here.
Well, that's good.
Oh my god, I'm 1 point
Shit.
Off. Do we have the fumigator?
No. I could go get the other one over here.
Alright, I got one.
Okay. I'll get the other one for later anyways. Shit.
How do we make things?
I used the beast on accident. Oh well.
Turn stamina up on.
Yeah, I just did. What else can I do?
Nothing. Don't get that nuke.
Whoa, someone trying to help us?
Bring me the moolah! Heck, we got Jug and, the other thing over here.
Damn it, I'm completely out!
Hopefully that didn't kill them all.
Yeah.
Okay, it didn't. Good.
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, come in here, we're gonna do the... well, let's save one and then we'll do the ritual.
Okay. I think I'm gonna crawler. Try and maybe get rid
of... that might be the last guy.
Yep, and,
hang on, let me, I'll make
try to sneak around him.
Alright, he's a crawler.
So... I only have one down. To get more
slugs. How many downs did you have last time? 20 something?
So, yeah, something like that.
Yeah, I've been down before.
I'm gonna go for high score and downs this time, you know.
Is that the record?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for probably like 60.
Are you hitting the box?
Should I?
I don't care. Well, no.
Yeah.
You have your one shot sniper.
Yeah, I'll go up here.
You gotta do this ritual.
The ruby rabbit. Eat your sacrifice.
Hey, I'm a happily married man. You can't prove anything. You got a problem?
You just train. I'll just hide. I'm dead. Oh, not yet. Almost. Alright, grab that one.
Bumping off my snitch, that's one thing. He was a no good lowlife.
Kick on it.
I'll get this guy. Oh my god.
You know.
Oh, max ammo.
Yeah, I'm good whenever you are.
This is really loud. Let me turn this down.
Watch out. Oh.
Oh, we got two max ammo.
Yeah. And a nuke. Wow.
Cover me real quick.
Okay. Got you. Don't worry, you're protected.
I don't know, everything seemed really loud. I needed to turn it down a little bit. Okay, let me use the beast to get Juggernaut on, and then we can both get Juggernaut.
Yeah, and then I'll get Mystery Box afterwards.
Oh, it's already on. Wait, what?
Yeah, I turned that on, sorry. My bad.
Oh. We just need to open the stairs. I think that's everything.
Practicing my quickscoping kills.
Where's the shield piece? Is the shield piece up here?
Weird shit. Oh, man. I wonder if it leaves me with a pound.
Yep, right here. Alright. Let's see. Oh, I figured out where the Bowie knife is.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. It's in the wrestling room. Or the boxing room.
Can you have, like, three things or only two?
What do you mean?
Does that take up, like, a slot?
No, that's just, it swaps your knife.
Awesome.
Let's go here next. Which... All right, do you want to do this one? Because I don't think I can have. I don't have a beast.
Yeah, I'm coming this way. Wait, grab the beast or what do you want?
Yeah,
to
I
do?
Need you to. Let me see if I can do the beast. Okay, if I can, I'll do it. Well,
now
I can.
I was supposed to save you. My bad. Or save that one. Sorry.
It's whatever. I mean.
So.
All right. It's gonna be crazy minion
oh, God.
Thing.
Demon seed.
Demon seed.
This is not a good combination of sniper for these fucking things. Oh god.
Oh my gosh, so
my
many.
Screen is like permanently yellow.
Alright, cool, don't get that yet.
Did I kill him?
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, there's max ammo.
You get a max ammo after them.
You're
in the fight
game. You know how this works. Yeah.
Okay, let me get this belt. Kill these guys. Open up the rift. Alright, let's save a zombie after this round. We need to get a zombie this round, actually. Oh shit.
Who wants to learn about the law? Word of advice, get out of dodge.
Behind you.
Thank you very much.
I got one over here. Keep this guy over here.
Okay.
Oh shoot. Let's keep these three because they're all three slow.
Okay.
Kill one, I guess. All right, let's keep those two. All right, let's go do this next ritual.
Okay. So is the Bowie knife a one hit? That's the real question.
To a certain round, I think.
Okay,
we got a.
Got in.
Yeah, we have a runner, so.
Oh, I messed up.
Just keep coming, keep coming. Wait, oh, where'd you go?
I jumped over the zombie.
Whoa! I just got wrecked. Just train. Don't pick me up, train.
Okay.
This is taking longer than usual.
No.
Don't worry about it. Oh, you might get me. You got me.
Got you.
Alright, there we go. Now it's over.
Okay. Where okay. is the Bowie knife?
Now we need to remember... Oh, it's right in that room back there.
Oh.
I'm actually gonna get it.
Yeah, I might get that too. How much does it cost?
3,000.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get that.
Okay, let's go do the next ritual. We have plenty of points.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Did I lose... I never got Jug, I'm so dumb. I went and opened those doors, but I never got it. I was like, where did my Jug go?
At least you didn't lose the money from dying or whatever, right there.
Yeah. Okay, next ritual is over here. So the docks and then this one is what we need to come back and get. Start you. Zap over to the theater. Okay. Now we need to open this door and we have all the rituals done. Pack a punch on round 7 ain't too bad.
Oh, all yeah. right,
come over here, and then we okay. will.
Oh god, running from a zombie right now.
The Burlesque, more than any other place in this city. Ready?
Ready. This is pretty. This is a pretty good spot to train to. What kind, actually?
Yeah, but you'd have them coming in this front door here, so you.
Yeah. Block. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
All right, cool. So let us go do the last ritual.
Okay. The evil demon.
Alright, let us... Actually... Okay, I'm gonna make this guy a crawler real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill the...
Okay, he's mongra. A crawler.
The mongoogalabagala.
Where are you, little bitch? Turn around.
I'll take the zombie off your hands while you,
Thank you, Mom brother.
Jar Jar or whatever. Quit screaming. Felt like it was the only head you had.
Ah! I got splooged on. Oh my goodness, there is a nuke really close to me right now. Don't get that. Alright, let us go do the next thing. Where is it? I hear it flying around. There it is. Come here, you little bitch. Get out of here.
That's what was spitting me.
Alright, we got to go in the rift over here.
Zombies on my tail. Safe.
Kill these guys.
Okay. Pistol.
Oh, I just pieced the zombie.
Oh shit.
I pieced the zombie. Alright, okay. Let's train in here.
Okay, yeah.
You train in this room, and I'll train in this room for now.
I'm gonna have to quick scope, so.
Actually, we won't be able to train. We gotta put the worms down. Put your worm down in here so I can train. He You can get that.
I'll grab it.
Alright, let's just try and stay alive.
Got the Vesper.
Oh my gosh. So many Zambonis. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay. Oh. I almost died right there.
Just get the beast. Get the beast and pick me up. Get the beast and revive me. Okay.
Got you. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm so smart.
I'm gonna make him. Thank you.
I'm gonna make a ton of crawlers, hopefully.
Did you get any?
I made a ton of crawlers.
Alright, cool. We have a ton of points now, too. Alright, so I'm gonna go get another worm real quick.
Thank you.
Gee, that's not the right portal.
I'll keep the zombie busy.
Okay. Alright, get down here. Wait, did we? Okay, never mind. I thought we didn't do a ritual at first.
The zombie. She wants the D.
She does?
Yeah, she's crawling for it.
Just give it to her, bro.
I mean, she's gonna be aggressive for it. I really don't want to. She looks like a savage.
These machines, are they licensed by the city?
Yeah, she kinda scares me, to be honest.
What am I doing right now? I completely just ran the whole way from... I'm an idiot sometimes.
Are you confused right now?
Yeah, I have no idea where I'm at, and I'm retarded. Sometimes I make myself mad. I literally just wasted so much time. I'll go get the last worm too. We can both go do stuff. You don't need to just watch that zombie.
Okay. I'll go get the last worm if you want. Which one did you just grab?
I got the boxing ring. We need the one from the...
Okay.
Feeder.
Is the elevator open now or what?
What elevator?
The thing that's underneath.
No, I'll open that right now.
Courtyard.
Actually, I can't. We have another curse thing around here somewhere. Cause we needed to use that curse to get me alive. I might have to wait till next round to do that.
The curse is out there now. I could grab it in a second.
I'm actually gonna go get Juggernaut and.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I don't know. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get Pack-a-Punch.
You don't have Jug though, we should definitely get Jug. Worry about Pack-a-Punching later, because weapons are already strong enough. Did we turn stamina up?
I have Jug.
Oh, you have Jug?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get stamina up as well. Oh, it's already on. Damn it, I just wasted a beast.
It's all good, just try and hit it. Oh. No man.
You wanna know what's weird? I'm getting used to that.
Okay, bro. Oh, no man.
Finn O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit.
Okay.
I'm actually gonna get the pieces for the shield. too.
Okay, sounds good. I could go and get one.
Not that long ago, this kind of stuff was prohibited.
This wall is my enemy. I hate it. I hope I never die on it ever again.
I can't get some of the pieces until... Let's just do the next round. Are you ready for the next round? Or are you getting stuff?
Yeah, I'm ready. I placed all the gate worms, so I'm ready for the next ritual or whatever this thing is.
Okay, well, after this round, we'll get the pack a punch open.
Sounds good. Oh,
maybe not. We got meatballs coming.
I'm going in this room. Not dealing with these meatballs, man.
Make sure you get the purple shit. If you see purple shit on the ground.
These meatballs. I can't quick scope them.
Whoa.
They just jumped all the way over.
I know, they have terrible handling.
I know.
Come on, drop it. That's not dropping it. Damn it.
Shit.
Yeah, I might actually upgrade the pistols. Because I still have the starter pistol.
Okay, you good? I'm gonna jump up.
Yep, you can get it. After this round,
you should pack a punch the pistol.
Yeah, but then
start a pistol.
I don't know. I might just for the shits and gigs. But all right, go over there and train for now.
Yeah, my bad.
Oh, I hate an LMG. I need to get rid of this thing.
I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurtin' on the next freak I see. Bleed for me.
All right, save one.
Okay. Oh, there's a purple thing in here. I'm gonna pop it. Oh shit. I popped the purple pimple or whatever.
What'd you get?
Max ammo.
Oh nice.
Shit. Do you have one or can I kill this bitch?
No, keep it. I'm doing the ritual.
You did the intense ritual with the intense music without me?
Yep.
Wow.
I was panicking because everything was flashing and I didn't know if they would, would despawn. So I was like, alright, I'm just going to do it before this shit disappears. We're going to have to go get him again. Alright, there we go. Your service to the overlords is appreciated. Alright, let's kill this Kog'Maw. Oh, hello, Zamboni. And then let's go get the shield pieces.
Okay. So I shouldn't pack a punch right now.
Not right this second.
Oh.
Good job, man.
Was I supposed to do that?
No.
Oh, shit. I was trying to kill one, and then they lined up.
The collateral damage.
It was real.
Oh well.
Alright, go over there and train. I'll take care of this, I guess.
Now I got this giant guy following me.